Now, with respect to my cosmological argument, notice that he didn't dispute whatever begins to exist has a cause, nor did he dispute the philosophical and scientific arguments for the beginning of the universe. All he asked was the question, was there pre-existent material? The answer is no, there was not. As Barrow and Tipler point out, at this singularity, space and time came into existence. Literally nothing existed before the singularity. So if the universe originated at such a singularity, we would truly have a creation ex nihilo, that is, out of nothing. And this isn't talking religion, folks. This is talking contemporary cosmology.